Welcome, welcome to the channel FNF. I'm your host T and Cass. Make sure you got you a little drink with you, a bag of chips or something, a little snack, because we're about to get into this review. All right, I don't really know what song I'm going to do today. Let's go ahead and just pick a random one. Something got to be old school. So, you with me right now? You with me right now? Look. Well, I think I don't even know if I already did that one. You know what? Let's see here. Okay, you know what? We gonna do Janet. You know what? We ain't even gonna do just Janet now. Hold on, let's see. Boom. That's what we got going on. Michael Jackson, Janet Jackson, Scream.
In the
official
NBA playoffs,
music,
anything can happen.
Video.
One minute
hang
you're feeling
around,
great about
stay a
belt,
while,
and you hear that voice in your head.
Hey, drink, let's get out while it's
some
still
snacks,
good.
Like I
don't
said,
end up looking
if you
like
knew,
a knucklehead.
With FanDuel,
thank
the ball's
you
in your court. Just hit
you
cash out
around
and walk away with the W.
Hey, are you
come
hungry?
Part of family. If you are older, subscriber, enjoy it. Sit back and enjoy it. First off, let's talk about these two right here, brother and sister, dynamic duo. I'm telling you, dynamic duo. Let's see how this turns out though. I'm actually like the Star Trek vibe to it, but let's see how the rest of it turns out. I seen something that said stress caps, I don't know what that means, but this is fresh. Okay, they're in capsules. Dope, and dope. Let's get into it. I'm trying to talk too much. I'm just saying, dude, anything Michael Jackson is on is crazy. And yeah, he is a rock star, pop star, like, man, musical genius, along with his sister, along with the whole Jackson 5 family. I'm just saying, man. Golly. You hear that verse? Strongest verse I ever heard in a long time. Like, what? Actually, it's an old song, but dang, man. Come on. What's up? Okay. All right. Golly, yeah, that sounds good. No, he has more than one.
What does he have, 10 brothers and sisters?
No, she said just the sisters. We got LaToya. Oh, who else?
Reby.
Yep.
Let me look.
Reby Jackson.
LaToya, Reby, Janet.
Yep, Janet, of course. Hey, that's all right. That's all right. Ain't no. As long as you take care of the kids, there ain't nothing wrong with that. Now, back in the day, that was totally different.
I hope we're not on camera.
I'm definitely on camera.
Okay, well,
all right.
Was that David Bowie? I never really paid attention. Oh. I missed it. There you go. I don't know if that was David Bowie. Golly. Classic. Yup. Did we not see the spin right here? Like, come on now. Hold on. Let me go back to it. Or was it just Scream? Do you know? Crazy. Definitely a top song. Janet, Michael.
Scratchers Scream. From the Virginia Lottery.
If you want to watch the video again, I can put the link down below in the description. Go check it out. Cause yeah. You can probably listen to this song all day, seriously. I'm going to go check to see if there's any more songs by Janet and Michael and get back to y'all on that and do a review on it. But don't forget to follow me on Instagram, TikTok, and subscribe to this channel and share this video. All right, I'm out. Peace.